rear window. The FJ Cruiser features a rear window hatch that can be opened from the outside. To open the rear window, insert the key into the tailgate. Turn it clockwise and hold it for about a second. The rear window should open enough so it can be tilted up using the small finger grip provided. Note that the rear wiper will not operate when the rear window is unlatched or open. To close the window, simply pull it down and press it into position. It will latch automatically.